one day in a wild Mustang herd, a little black colt was born with his mother in the big wide world. He laid there with curiosity of everything he saw. And by the time he could think, he wanted to go explore. This little colt will be the stallion of his herd when he grows up. But he was also very, very spirited. Then the black stallion grew up. He was the leader of his herd, and all the mares loved him. Sometimes stallions would try to take over his herd, but Spirit never let that happen. Out where all the horses were wild was perfect. Everybody was free and happy, and it was the perfect place to call home for Spirit. And all the rest of the horses. Some of the horses didn't like each other too well, but Spirit stopped that. He kept every single horse in their spot and wasn't gonna let any other horse take down his leadership. He had the perfect combination between spirited, adventurous, curious, strong, and leaderly stallion-like behavior. He kept everybody in their place. And he was pretty nice to all the horses. In a way, all the horses thought that he was a perfect stallion. And he always searched and made sure that none of the horses were misbehaving. They were always free and loved to run. And they loved calling this their home. But something changed. Something happened that they had never seen before. Creatures they had never known about. They were surrounded in walls of their own jungles. Those creatures seemed to want them. They didn't know what was going on. Everything was scary and rambunctious. And this is how it happened. They ran and ran and tried to run as fast as they could. All they could do is run in to a deep fence, a corral that trapped them, and a creature captured one of them. And tried to get him near him. Was one of Spirit's best mares. Finally, he got a hold of her. He started taming her and putting things on her. Humans call these things saddles. Once she was tamed, they set off to find the rest of the herd. They herded them down the mountains and through grassy fields. These creatures seemed confident. Finally, they took control of this herd and led them down somewhere. The creatures seemed happy. but Spirit knew the herd wasn't. Herded them through roads, fields, mountains. The herd eventually looked forward to see what came up next, but were still anxious about their trip. Didn't know what to expect next. But they all knew that the cowboy did. But there was one horse that they didn't catch. Spirit, left all alone in his home, with no one else there. The cowboy had taken over his herd. He knew he had to do something. He had to find them. He had an idea. He ran as fast as he could. He ran through his homeland to find his herd. He was going to save them. But instead of finding them, he found something. Something just as amazing. Something that would change his life. He still wanted to find his family and go back to his homeland, but this was amazing. A young girl had found him and caught him and taught him everything she knew. But instead of having to wear a saddle, a blanket, a bridle, and all of those things, he was free, just as free as he would be with his herd. He missed his friends. This is one friend he would never forget. He could tell that she loved him, so he loved her. They hung out together, and he was wild in a different way. She taught him things that he loved to do, and they were best friends. He never thought he could have so much joy. They would even do something like this. They would run. They would run fast on the seashore. They would walk and have fun together. And there was one more thing he'd never forget about this place. A mare. The most beautiful mare he had ever seen. And her name was Brain. She was the most beautiful horse he had ever seen, and fell in love with her the first sight. Even though Spirit could still run free with his horse friend and his human friend, he always missed his home sweet home with his herd. When the girl figured out he was a wild horse, she let him go, and he was so happy, but he had something he needed to do. He went to the cowboys and found his herd, and then he let each one of his herd members out of the barn where they were staying. And he led them to freedom, out of the barn. But they had an enemy to outrun. The cowboy. He got on his horse and they were off to find the wild Mustangs. Trusted friends was there to help. They ran as fast as they could go. It was their time to finally be free again. When they were prepared to cross a vast river, the cowboys decided. But before Black could go back to his herd, he wanted to do one last thing. He picked up Rain, and then they were off. when they were back home, running with the wind. Even Rain enjoyed her new home. Spirit educated her with everything he knew about, and he had never felt more at home, even in his early days. They raced the wind and did whatever they wanted, running, having so much fun. There was even a new foal and a new mare that joined the group. This foal loved his stallion and his lead mare. Rain became the lead mare and enjoyed spending lots and lots of time with her wild herd.